said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. Favorite one, this is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Yeah, pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in
color. Remember ever going hungry, Daddy made sure we didn't do without. I went to school with some of these fellas. They had money and I was jealous. I didn't know then what I know now. Daddy'd say you can't judge a book by looking at the cover, it's what's inside that really matters. Daddy never was the Cadillac kind. He said some things just glitter and shine. Taught us that love was the one thing money couldn't buy. Daddy never was Got me a big car, thought it was real cool, cruising around the old neighborhood. I'd see Daddy after church on Sunday, say you'll have to go riding with me someday. Just said no, I never understood. He asked me how I bought it, I told him on credit. Daddy just smiled, I'll never forget it. Daddy never was the Cadillac kind. He said some things just glitter and shine. Taught us that love was the one thing money couldn't buy. Daddy never was the Cadillac kind. It took a while, but now I'm grown. Settled down with kids of my own. The more I give them, the more they want. Daddy left us last November. I don't remember him ever looking better. All laid out in his Sunday best. I'm sure instead of all that attention, all he'd have wanted was a few words mentioned. A simple man simply laid to rest. As they drove him away in that big Cadillac, with a tear in my eye, I had to laugh. 'Cause Daddy never was the Cadillac kind. He said some things just glitter and shine. Well, just this once, I hope Daddy enjoyed. Cause Daddy never was the Cadillac kind. I know my Daddy never was the Cadillac kind.
We both know that I'm not what you need.